In my view, instructional analysis should always establish what the various stakeholder requirements are for the outputs produced and for the tasks required, and the specifics of their measures and standards for both.